Authorities in Japan have arrested a man they say caused a scare that led to the evacuation of the Japanese prime minister. Fumio Kishida was quickly taken away from his campaign event after officials say a man threw a device at the venue that caused what appeared to be an explosion. Kishida is reportedly safe, was not hurt. Witnesses claim the device thrown was a silver cylinder. Again, police arrested the suspect and they are questioning him.